Welcome to the FEMA GO Request an Amendment Guide Training. This guide provides instructions for FEMA GO external users to process an amendment and complete an amendment withdrawal. This guide was prepared by the GPD Communications, Culture, Analytics, and Training Branch. By the end of this FEMA GO training, you will be able to log in to FEMA GO as an external user, complete an amendment request, and complete an amendment withdrawal. The subjects covered in the table of contents include Section 1, Training Roles and Login, Section 2, Amendment Request, Section 3, Amendment Withdrawal, and Section 4, FEMA GO Help Desk. Now let's review the roles for this training and how to log in as an external user. This training is for the following external roles: an authorized organization representative, known as an AOR, a financial member, known as an FM, and a programmatic member, known as a PM. As you go through this training, please remember the available screens you see are based on your role and may differ from the screens displayed. To log into FEMA GO, the first step is to go to the FEMA GO website, go.fema.gov. The second step, as an external user, is to select Sign In with login.gov. Once you are logged in at login.gov, you will be redirected back to the FEMA GO webpage. If you have not yet created an account with login.gov, please follow the steps within the FEMA GO Startup Guide. Now let's walk through how to request an amendment. We'll cover how to navigate to the task and the amendment request process. Once you log in as an external user, you will be directed to the welcome page. Step 1, at the top of the welcome page, select Grants to navigate to the Grants landing page. Step 2, scroll through the list of grants until you locate the grant you want to request an amendment for. Then, under the I Want To drop-down, select Request an Amendment. After selecting Request an Amendment, the amendment request process will display in the main body. Start the amendment request by reviewing the information in the main body for accuracy. Then, enter the required amendment request narrative in the main body text field. There is an optional section below the narrative to upload any documentation to support the amendment request. To certify that you are authorized to request an amendment, select the checkbox next to the certification statement within the main body. Then, enter your FEMA GO password in the text field to acknowledge that the amendment request information is accurate and consistent with the Articles of Agreement. Lastly, select the blue Submit button at the bottom of the page. A green banner will then appear stating that you have successfully submitted your amendment request. After you have submitted an amendment request, you can review the request or withdraw the request. We'll walk through how to navigate to the task and complete an amendment withdrawal. To withdraw an amendment, select Amendments in the left navigation panel. Then select the Actions drop-down on the right-hand side within the main body. If a decision has been made, you can select View Request. If your request is still being processed, you can select Withdrawal Request. You can also select Continue Request as needed. Kindly be advised that you cannot draw down a payment while an amendment is pending. This ends our training. If you have additional questions, please email the FEMA GO Help Desk at fema@fema.dhs.gov or call 877-585-3242. They are open Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern Time.